Okay, so we're going to just try this. This is my new, what I'm calling my complimentary service. And the idea is that you compliment people on the way they look and the way that they are. And then in return for my nice compliments, I get paid. And the person decides whether they pay. You've got a lovely skin tone to you. Naturally, you've got like Italian heritage or anything like that. No. I just want to say, I absolutely love the colour of your hair. You've got a wonderful physique. Your posture's very, very good. I love the hair. You've got a lovely smile. And is this your child?
It is, yeah.
How old is she?
7 months.
And you got that figure after 7 months. And you've got lovely white teeth as well. But no, the taste, you've got a real nice tasting clothes on. I think you've got a real nice style. I've got a bit of Brad Pitt about you. It's kind of a bit, maybe a bit of like Elvis. You're doing amazingly well. After 7 months, you haven't got any tired bags under your eyes. You look absolutely fantastic. You are an amazingly beautiful woman with a beautiful family, and you're very, very fortunate. You look like a man of substance, and like you don't take any dilly-dallying, and like you're straight talking. And I like that in a man. So, I mean, it's got to be worth something. I mean,
yeah.
How much? £50p? £10? £10, £12, £15. I mean, I don't want to put numbers into £20. I mean, if you were to pay for it.
Oh,
£16. See, I mean, it works, doesn't it? But genuinely.
Probably every day, though.
Does it give you a nice lift? And you feel
does,
kind
yeah,
of. It works.
Oh, if I had to pay, I'd pay well. I don't really think you could put a price on that.
No?
No, really.
Priceless, you were saying.
Priceless. Really discerning it was. Straight to the point, accurate.
Does it make you feel good about yourself? I mean, do you feel a bit better now? Do you walk with a bit more sort of spring in your step? Do you feel a bit more energised and stuff? Your wife seems to have enjoyed
yeah.
it. She thinks she's going home with Tony Curtis this afternoon.
Well, I hope not. He's dead.